no, he's not the kind of man who likes to see the world around him crumble to a ball around his feet. But he's always ready, he's always set, he's always well prepared. He's the most peculiar man you can ever meet. You know he's not the king of Bedside Manor, and he's not the Tom Jones who lives next door. He's not the king of Bedside Manor, and he hardly even lives there anymore. She said, excuse me, I hope you don't mind, but I followed you into this shop and I couldn't help but notice my crying crop sticking out of your half a sack. Well, I wouldn't mind riding you bareback. He's subtle on the dance floor and he's suave around the bar. Yes. He's a quick draw with a lighter. He's a movie star. You know, he was quite a singer, quite an actor quite some time ago. You're quite a fan.